So now those brides who've just woken up and said, hey, tomorrow morning is wedding. Yeah, so you just have 1 week at hand and you have 20 things to do. So then I tell you, plan just 2 visits. Visit one will be the minute you realize that is your wedding, which is 1 week. So then you go to your doctor, figure out your skincare regime. Immediately, do one facial. What a facial does is it actually settles down your skin's hydration. So if it is too oily, then you end up doing a peel before the facial, which gets you right. If it is too dry, we do like a lift off peel, which takes away the dead skin. And then receives all the creams from the facial really well. So basically, if there's too dry, too oily skin, that's when you do a peel and a facial. Skin looks too dull, just do one laser, maybe a Q-switch laser, which just brightens your skin up. Get your skincare regime. So there's still 1 week for your creams to work on you. Start off your supplements. That's very important as well. And then, if you've always dreamt of those beautiful lips or fantastic high cheekbones for your makeup to sit well, today is the time then. So do it at that first visit, but please make sure you don't experiment with a doctor that you don't already know. This is the time you only go to a doctor you trust, or you don't do it. It's better you don't do it. Or you go to a doctor with complete veterans where you know, yes, she's repeatedly done a great job.